That's why you gotta never let them see you down.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm going to be buying one of the Clydesdales. So let's go over to the blue room. I think that's what it's called. So, I don't really like this one. I don't know why. I just really don't like it. And the black one, I feel like it's too plain because I already have like two black horses and I just don't feel like buying another one. So I'm gonna just go ahead and run to Fort Pinta and go see the other horse.
With all that yapping, need less talk and a little more action. Yeah, now girl, keep it G. Know you speak a little freak, I can hear it in your accent. Said, tell me, can you understand my language? If you try and ride, just stay in my lane. There's no other way to explain it.
We're almost there.
Enough said. With all that yapping, need less talk.
Hey guys, so I think I'm going to be doing this one. Sorry about my cousin in the background, she's just being really annoying right now. So, I'm just going to go with this one. $750 is not that bad. And so I think I'm going to buy it. It's going to take me a long time to choose the name, so I'm going to just do a time lapse and I'll see you when
with all that yapping, need less talk and a little more.
Hey guys, I hope you like this video. And tell me what you do. Have you bought one of the Clydesdales? If you did, tell me in the comment section below. Sorry the camera got sort of kind of shaky. There's something behind me, and yeah. Sorry for all the background noises. It's just my cousin was being really annoying. And she's just really crazy and stuff. And yeah. I hope you all have a good day and Merry Christmas, and I'll see you in the next one.